Hi everyone. Thank you for having me on this show. Love to all my fellow Hillwoodians. Hope this video will help you. Think we all know the importance of exercise. One component we look for in exercise is weight loss. Many of us think more cardio, more we lose fat. Well, more cardio is not the answer. An effective way we can lose fat is resistance training. Activate more muscle and burn more energy. Resistance bands are a great way to help you improve your mobility, flexibility, and improve joint mobility. Today, together with my personal trainer, Gayatri Karyavasan, we'll show you a few exercises using resistance bands.
Starting with squats, adjust your legs across to your shoulder level, adjust your band, there are two ways of adjusting the band, one to your glutes like I have done, or to your hip. Keep your knees behind your toes.
Yep. We move to squatting with resistant band targeting the glutes, quadriceps and hip adductor muscles. Secondary muscles this exercise targets include the back and core, which your body needs for balance and stabilization.
Moving on for a second, choose your band according to your strength. Legs again, shoulder level. Bend your legs a bit.
Shoulder press up, that's targets on deltoid muscle. As a result, it's increased muscle strength. Secondary muscle is upper back, tricep muscle and core.
Moving on to the third, lunges. We're working your quadricep muscle and your glutes muscle. Take your balance, make sure you keep your knees behind your toe and start.
Lunges are particularly valuable for legs workouts as they engage nearly your entire lower body. They also focus you to stabilize your core and maintain your balance as you step forward or backward onto a bent knee.
Moving on to arms, we're going to bend over low, step onto your band, bend your knees behind your toe.
Resistant band bent over row. Exercise that targets middle back, lats and also involve abs and bicep muscle.
Moving on to hip thrust. Choose your band. Adjust your band just about your
We move to hip thrust exercise, targets on glutes muscle, hip, quadricep and core. Also, this helps to strengthen your hip, knee, ankle joints and lower back.
Yes. Moving on to overhead tricep extension, put your back.
Key muscle is tricep. Doing this, you target to stabilize your muscles and build core strength. Activate your core while doing them. Yeah, doing good.
Hi
Hi everyone from G3 Fitness Studio. Hope you enjoy the workout.
See you. Thank you.
Thank you.